Hello, I'm Patrick Warren, composer on Showtime's The Shy. I met Common through John Legend, who had asked me, could you do an arrangement, a large orchestra arrangement for a song for a film called Selma? And I said, yes. I wrote it fast, got it back to him. He said, yep, that's what I'm looking for. Common came in, sang the vocals live with the orchestra. Much to my surprise, the song went on to win a Golden Globe and an Oscar for best song. Common's vision for the music for The Shy has a lot to do with the fact that it takes place in Chicago and it's rich in source music, a lot of hip hop, mostly all Chicago artists. And he wanted something different for the score, something to touch on the emotional nature of these characters. Dropping in orchestral music against beats, I would say was a genesis of the idea of how to score the show. There's an incredibly pivotal scene with Alex Hibbert. He's being interviewed by a psychiatrist after he's shot somebody.
I like basketball, video games, drawing. I'll probably do something like that if I grow up.
If I grow up. And the if is a very heavy moment in the show for me. It's a moment I wanted to hang on. We just hear an incredibly simple child's piano. We hear all the imperfections in it. We hear the clank and the squeaks and the broken notes, and it's hard to turn away from that sound. And then we just hear a simple trumpet come in, followed by a beat. Everything comes in very simply, one at a time, giving the listener a chance to just digest what he said. You don't want to say too much in a moment like that. Something that people might not know about the music is the diversity of the styles, especially when we run out of source. You might see a dinner scene and you might hear some jazz playing in the background and assume it's a needle drop and it would actually be me writing something. In a sense, you don't want the audience to notice the music. I just want to gently shine a light on the human struggles these beautiful characters are going through. Maybe shine a light on something they didn't know about a scene. Music can get you inside a character's head, so we feel what they're feeling. It's been a profound experience and quite an honor to work on this show.